Here's the band of robbers. Heretic leader, huh? Been looking for you. Stand and deliver. No one gets away from 16-string Jack. Shouldn't raise your shield up like that, my boy. Oh dear. Oh, that smarts. Oh, excellent. That was a one-hit kill. That's pain. No, I'm not going to spare you. Okay, it seems the boar spear would be more effective than the Kudgel. Got nothing but garbage here. Alright, boys, we're gonna take this place. Now, how do I use this? Can block in all directions, that's good. Stab. It can only stab, that's a problem. You just saved my life. String Jack. First try. Wait. Oh crap. Okay, jeez. Do you have any tasks for me? That's good. Then I will hunt down and execute him down and execute the law. Can't see party notes, locations. Asgard. Show on map. Huh. That's easy! If I'm not being hunted down by those guys. Leave for a man. Things can be all fine. Go to the village center. What the heck are you? Oh. That's a village elder again. The longer this takes me, the angrier I'm going to get B when I find him. I'll wait till sunrise. Take that! Make me look for you for days! Got him! Bastard. Ain't nothing. Stand and deliver.
What the heck?
Stand and deliver. There we go.
Nice boots. I do not enjoy having your royal self in my ranks, madam.
Damn it. Get back here.
God be with you, kind sir.
God be with you, kind sir.
That's it, run.
That was a very good move right there, but I had a horse. You should have taken the horse.
Fellow highwaymen, best stay away from them.
Oh dear. But
these are dangerous times to be gallivanting around with such fine horses. Better let me hold them for you.
Oh yeah.
What the heck?
What the heck?
What the heck? I had my shield up over my face. Scoundrels.
Where'd he go? Where'd they take me?
Oh no, I'm getting revenge on you guys. As would I!
You're so annoying. Yes, that's right, I leveled up. What do I get? Wow, that was a good shot. Just get all up in their face, 16-string jack. Yeah! Stand and deliver! This guy doesn't seem to be giving up these. Stand and deliver.
My lord.
Where do you think you're going? That's right, you're coming with me, all of you. Time to rob some more peasant folk. Peasant folk. There they are. Get me out of this mess! No one needs you.
Hello, my lord.
I just can't find anybody to join my gang that won't just go crazy and start killing random people. How much did she ask for again? Okay, I managed to hire her. I'll hold on to these for you. Yeah, that's what you get. As a matter of fact, I'll take the horse too.
My lord!
See how poor you are after we rob you. Stand and deliver. Highwaymen versus hermits. Who's gonna win? The force of that sound. That's it. Thank you! He looks glorious.
Yes, well met. What can I do for you?
Nothing, my lord. Ah! Right, lads. Why do they look upset? We're a gang! Yeah, that could have gone better, boyos. What? Well, maybe if you aren't tough enough to join the gang, to be in the gang, you should leave. Let's see what kind of crap you have on him. You make another wisecrack like that, we'll strip you naked and throw you out into the tundra. The shield's too big, I can't see where I'm aiming the horse. There we go.
Seriously? An achievement. Some of the more sensitive outlaw leaders decide to pool some money they earned by selling your troops into slavery and now present you with a gift, a fabled infinite supply of Vaseline. May your inevitable nights in captivity be enjoyable for you as they were for them. That... We're outlaws, damn it!
Very deep voice you have there. Ladies, don't worry. I shall do this honorably. You. I'm wearing armor. It's not gonna work. My lady, do you believe how rude this is? For I am a famous highwayman. You should be Do you mind? What the heck was that? That's messed up. She took all my stuff. There she is.
We're not nothing but humble farming folk.
Humble farming folk, you people are crazy. You stole my horse. They stole my horse, my saber, my crossbow. They mugged me. You know what? I think that was a man.